Most of challenges like, I don't know. I'm too busy thinking about linguistics. And then I'm in the shower and like, okay, I realized what I was writing about. So this is loosely, some things are kind of specific, but it's loosely based on Adela of Normandy and her husband, Stephen II of Blois, who are the parents of Stephen, you know, evil. Because I just read this book, like a novelization of the story, and there was this little bit before the real story happened where it was talking about how Stephen of Blois came back from the Crusades in disgrace.
And his wife was like,
disgrace, go back there. And he died.
Yay!
Hey. And so I was kind of playing with this thing, and then I did some Wikipedia. I mean, for my phone read Wikipedia while I was driving here, and I don't know. I couldn't find a lot of like specific dates on things, and I have no idea when, for instance, she was canonized. I didn't realize until later that I was like, oh, it almost fits. They kind of mess with this theme. Not a particular, not a particular one of the challenges, but she was sainted. So. That was not intentional.
Yeah, he's married.
King's daughter, she married me, as was her duty. 15 and still blooming in the flower of her youth. 20 years senior I was heir to my father's line, and his name already ruling our lands. The princess was countess for 10 years have passed. King's sister she was then, her father had met his end. Our family grew richer with daughters and sons. The Holy Land called my name for glory, faith, riches, fame. For 4 years I led men to die in the sands. I feared the siege hopeless, I returned to France. King's sister felt my disgrace, desired me to save my face. My dear wife so honorable, pious and wise. Not bear to fail her so, to Palestine I did go. The crusade was won for my company arrived. I stayed on for the Battle of Ramla and died. King's sister, my lady, I prayed she forgave me. My last thought was for her and the child in her womb. In this strange land far from home, at last my life's worth of home. My eyes lost the light, and I call forth her voice. If only to scold me, I might not my choice. The king's mother was canonized some years after her demise. After many years ruling what I left behind, my children and my lands all prospered in her hands. And she saw our son crowned, for she went to our Lord, a saint and an angel. King's daughter, king's sister, king's mother, no more.